fade. He needs to be careful because usually that only applies when you have an afro. You see, he needs to start cutting. Okay, so basically what I'm going to get to the point of is that this guy is thinning. And I have this actual same problem that I actually found out myself in 2022. Like, I mean, it's not in 2022 yet.